We weren't able to agree about the world's worst poet. Who would you name as the best?
To really appreciate a poet, Dave, one has to be able to read his or her work in the original language. Since I can't read Goethe, Dante, or Cervantes in the original, I'll say Shakespeare.
Let's leave Shakespeare out of this, Ted. Sticking with dramatic poetry, who else would you select?
Modern poetry leaves me cold. I'm crazy about Lord Byron.
I have a weakness for Byron too, but he's uneven.
I agree that the later satires are much better than the rest of his writing. But even in his worst poetry, I'm always struck by the force of his personality and wit.
Don't be so long-winded, Ted. You sound like a poem yourself.